I'm Bioskopo Makabu, the MEC for Corporate Governance, Human Settlement and Traditional Affairs in the Limpopo Province. I'm joining the numbers of the province that the gender-based violence and femicide has reached alarming numbers, that we should be able to condemn it wherever it comes. Be it our families, be it our friends, we should be able to condemn it. We have seen now the way in which gender-based violence is affecting our communities. It's such that every second we are counting an incident. We can't accept the situation as it is. Even the president has established the emergency response action team that will be able to deal with the gender-based violence. I'm calling upon all the people in different sectors. It could be a school, it could be a workplace, it could be a church, it could be the area of traditional institutions, that whoever is abusing, killing, or treating our children and women in a manner that is not acceptable in terms of our culture. We know, in fact, when you are working with traditional affairs, they will tell you that women are known in our culture to be the ones who should be able to provide love, to protect our women, our children. And as such, as this department and the provincial administration, we are calling upon all of us, be men enough and protect and love our women, our children, and make sure that the society that we live, it should be able to accept our own women and protect them.